Hi guys, I'm just adjust the screen. So I'm going to be showing you all of my desktop creations. And first I'm going to start with my webinar. This is my first webinar. Put on the back. And right in the printer. You open it, it's going to be purple on one side, white on the other side. The purple side is actually super pocket. Now I have my first caution table. Says caution, caution, caution. It's yellow, black, and white. On the other side, it's the black one. And you can see the black one, black and white. Next is my Elmo wallet. If you feel the top of the muscle, it's going to be the first filter. It's white and white. And this edit will be the bottom ones. We're going to have another filter. So it's my underwear from the back of the tip on me. This you can use as a hat, a cage hat, or probably a purple glove. Just a reminder, I have pink ears, and two eyes. The back ears are typical because I wear a lot of pink ducky. So this is just a simple purple glove. You can make it into a plate just by cutting up circles like your own. Next up, you know, this iPad. It is dark red. You can purchase this color at the dark red stores in America. First step is going to be a fake glass. So it is a fake. So it is a fake. The fourth one opens. This is so cool. The fifth is the real one. And then this is the exit. If you bring this to school, and you add it to your gym clothes or something, nobody will see it. And then you go, where's your iPad? Where's your phone? Really good security. As you can see in this screen, I will not accept your offers. I will not earn anything because I don't have to. Next, I have a tutorial on my first card. This is a pocket. And then the bird is here, it's yellow and white. It's just a simple one I wanted to wear on. Next is my favorite iPad case. I have a little set from the back. This is a little bit of a you can and then you open it. Put your iPad case, put your iPad in the iPad case. Next is a purple iPad case that my friend made. So I'm going to take the credit for it. It has a round buckle, and then a nickel. And it's a bit large for an iPad, so I'll use it for my mom's iPhone. Next, I have a pencil pouch that I made of pink and blue block duct tape. If I open this up, then there's going to be a piece of velcro. It's going to be black right here. And when you open it, there is going to be a black sock. And there is going to be. consistency and explosive. Just to keep my pencil safe. You know what it's doing. You can take it from the side of your pencil. The back looks like a kitchen sink and the lack of tape for it. I made this blue and blue seatbelt and two different color pencil case. I made this one for me. Flip this open to maybe it's the house for me. So It says I am a kitten, which means I am a figure. So we're gonna print that can be the sheet of print because that's the print that matches the most. Other than blue, but I didn't put any blue in this case. Yes, I love the kitten inside. And I like this case. And my friend asked me for this case, but I said, of course not, because it's my favorite one. I'm going to be showing you my Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty print in my pink. Can you guys hear this open? It's going to be pink. Pink, that's a little. And then pen lighting. You can sort of use this piece of paper. But the inside is the same color as the outside. Very pretty pink. And that's my favorite This one is a color state in red. I made it for my cousin. I also have this piece of paper here. And this piece of paper here. This is a red piece of paper. And you open it up now, it's the same color as the outside. And the back. This is really gorgeous, I think. So, now I have a iPad case. I don't use this case often. It's brown cheetah. Because I have no sticker machine. This is an iPhone 4S or iPhone 5. It's a brown cheetah. What was supposed to be a little bit of a plastic. Oops, something. This is going to be another one with my armor. We have a little bit of it. Now I'm going to put some tutorial to play false and blue. This is a pocket. And this is a pocket. So this is the whole building and this is just an empty pocket. So this is green. Next, I have one of my personal favorites. Okay, I'm going to show you this one. It is a duct tape and a black Ellen Hart for lace up. And this piece of paper over there, it says MGK, the heart over there, and then you open it up and it's a bottle cork. And two lighting pockets. Lighting pockets. This is my first one of the journey. I'm not cut out of the second one. It's kind of large and kind of looking, but it has the pocket back here. A pizza cases, zebra, a candy floss company.
What?
No. This is orange and zebra. And this is quick. So, thank you, right there, and have a good day. Now, okay, so many of these items.